Hello everyone, welcome back to S.T.A.L.K.E.R. Call of Pripyat with a Misery Mod. Alright, I'm in a new zone and it's time to check out some new stuff. So what I want to do at the moment is go on a little excursion. And let's kill the swamp bloodsuckers. At the same time, just getting a look around this place because I really want to scout this place out. I want to get a feel for it, because at the moment I don't have a feel for it whatsoever. I've barely explored it. I've been here, and then I went over here, and then I went back here. So I really want to figure this place out, you know, get a feel for it, so let's do that. I am actually going to store these Kevlar body plates because I realized something. Alright, so they protect me from getting shot. The thing is, though, if my suit gets shot, I'm pretty much just going to reload, because I don't even consider this usable for armor, really. It's just to protect me from anomalies. I'm not going to use it to protect me from getting shot. So there's really no point in having these. Now granted, I'm not going to save a lot of weight, because if you look at the encumbrance, the increased encumbrance that it gives you combined with the weight, it only weighs about 0.5 kilograms in total, but it's still something. Saves me a little bit of weight. So I'll toss them. Also, I want to sell some meat, but other than that, I'm pretty much ready to go. But have my meat. Enjoy. Oh, grenades. I could put the grenade launcher on the AK. I don't know if I want to, though. I don't think I need it. I don't think it's worth the wait. I mean, if I'm close enough to use it, I can probably just use my shotgun, I guess. Yeah, I'll store them. Just in case, I'll store my grenades. Well, hell, my grenade launcher's actually back at Skodovsk, which I don't really want to pay the money to get back there or walk all the way there, so yeah, it's gonna stay. Eat some tuna. The best before date at the back of the tin can indicates that you shouldn't expect delicacies. Noted. Alright, and I've got one container for any artifacts that I'll find, which I probably should find at least one. Since this is an anomaly here. And it's time to head out. Oh yeah, what time is it? 10. Okay, it's only 10 a.m. Not a bad time to head out. Hold on, am I using the armor-piercing rounds? I think I am. Yeah, I am. Let's switch. This shotgun just reminds me of Half-Life. I stick a top of the... Stick a stop at the substation and figure out what that is. This place is completely unfamiliar. Like I said before, I have memories attached to some of the places, but I don't have anywhere near an intuitive understanding of where stuff is. Which I kind of had at... What is this place called? What is this place called? Zaton. Yashka Rainbow. Freedom. The world is a cruel, cruel place for a man with the last name of Rainbow to die. Rainbow is dead. And with him, all happiness. Somebody looted these bodies. His last name is Plantain. Executioner, ew. It's not a cute name. Alright, is this the substation? Oh. There's somebody there. Friendly, don't shoot! I'm a fresh spawn! I just spawned on the beach. Oh wait, this isn't a beach. He's gotta be friendly. He would've shot me already. Sergeant Orlov. I have a question for you. You know anything about the Oasis? And I don't mean the band. Yeah, and all the artifacts that are worth their weight in gold and are presented to you on a silver platter while you're getting your feet rubbed. Okay. Ever meet a dude called Magpie? No, I haven't. Alright, nice chatting with you. A guitar. PDA. What the hell? You taking a shit in the corner? Alright. Stash in plain view. Manual, some money, and charcoal. Ugh. I don't even want the charcoal on me, but I guess I'll keep it. Got plenty of room. Substation's tiny. Like nothing here. Okay. Onto the swamp of bloodsuckers. Gonna want my shotgun out for this one, I think. There's the swamp. Cement factory. I think I might actually remember this place. Kind of. Alright, it's right in this area. Make use of the rocks. I think I just saw an artifact light up. Yeah, I did. Okay. I'd like to get it, but I want to take care of the bloodsuckers first. Also, if the bloodsuckers actually live here, if they're specifically swamp bloodsuckers, does that mean they have an immunity to this anomaly? I don't see how else they could live here. There it is. But where are the bloodsuckers? The icon for the bloodsuckers just... I was gonna say, did it just move, but actually the game just crashed. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back, and as soon as I loaded in, I heard the lion-like scream of a bloodsucker, so I think it's coming for me. As soon as I spawned in, I heard it. Came from over here. Must have made that noise when it spawned back in. Go hunting for it. Come on. You wanna fuck with me? I'll fuck with you. With my shotgun. They keep on the move. It is moving, isn't it? It is moving. Holy shit, is it coming? It kind of looks like it's coming towards me. That's actually marking exactly where it is, isn't it? Alright. Let's try this. Did I get its attention? No. Oh god! God, I just picked up the map. I opened up the PDA again and I saw, hey, that icon's kind of— oh my god, it's really close! Also, there's more than one. Wish the bastards weren't invisible. To start with, I wish they were visible and then they became invisible when they saw you, but then again, it'd be too easy, wouldn't it? Do I have a grenade? I do. Alright. Let's try this. Come on. Oh, move towards me. My suit's fine, my suit's fine. I need to aim my shots more carefully. Problem is, if I go into this aiming, I can't move fast. There's another one. Oh, holy shit! I've got bigger problems! I've got much, much bigger problems. In fact, I have pseudo-problems. Oh no! Jesus! Note to self, the cement factory makes more than just cement. It makes pseudo-giants. Okay, let's stay far away from that. I took damage, I heard the ooh sound from him, and I'm like, what the hell just happened? And then I looked over and saw them and— they're on the fucking roof? What the hell? There's two pseudo-giants and a bunch of pseudo-dogs. On the pseudo stairs. It's a pseudo world. Alright. Come here, look in the water. Oh my— what the fuck? God, all the mutants are such dicks. Massive phalluses. I just want to shoot them and they won't let me. There it is. Oh my god. How many fucking hits do you take? I'm gonna use my AK. Shoot it from a distance. Oops, shit. I didn't mean to shoot. I didn't just piss him off, did I? I think I just pissed him off. Yeah, I just pissed him off. Maybe not. Oh my god, there's more coming. Maybe they're just running away from the pseudo-giants. I suppose now is as good a time as any to take them out. Unless they'll just fuck off? I'm not sure if they're gonna fuck off. It doesn't look like they're gonna fuck off. Did they see me from all the way over there, or are they just chasing after the dogs? And I just happen to be in the way. Yeah, when they do their little smashy attack on you, by the way, it makes it so you can't sprint for a little while. And you move super slow, you're like stunned or something. Which is why I couldn't move away. Okay, I'm gonna stay far, far away and shoot them with my AK. Stay very, very far away. Also somewhere high up so I can shoot them. Oh god. Sprint. Come on. Fuck. God, they'll chase you forever. Help me, fucking help me, dudes! Good, he's taking the shots. He's taking the shots. Good, 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 good. Oh my god. How many fucking shots can those things take? Jesus. Stick with the AK. Oh, more pseudo dogs. Go. Let's try the grenade. One's dead. One's dead. Oh, ah! Oh my god. Alright, the only way I can get past this is if I run to people. That damn fucking slowing down attack. There they come. Alright, there's people over here. Let's use them as meat shields. They are actually coming for me, aren't they? The pseudo dogs. Oh, I killed it. Yeah, those big eyes are coming for me, too. Amazing vision. Alright, freedom. Protect me. Are they going back? Oh, no, 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 they're not going back. Like they have a bit of a boar problem. Well, they're about to deal with more than boars. I'm gonna save my ammo. Don't tell me they're leaving. Did they just leave now that I finally got here? You pseudo dicks. Wait a minute. Why is my screen shaking? My screen's shaking as if they're here. Or at least it was. Did it sneak around the side? Oh, one came. Well, he didn't last long. I'm gonna loot their bodies after this. I'll help him out. He's gonna need it. I'm gonna need it. Where's it going? I am gonna need help very soon here. Okay. Sprint. And then... okay. One down. Jesus. I'll take your eye. Suit's okay, weapon's okay. Alright. Well, it seems freedom is free from the burdens of life. Ooh, universal weapon cleaning kit. Nice. And some rope. I can use that to hang myself. Holy crap, you have a lot of things. Flesh-eyed. Ooh, that's actually really, really heavy. And it's probably not worth much. Yeah, you can keep that. Two basic sewing kits, sweet. Grenade, echo detector, grenades, grenade launcher. Is that the one that goes on this thing? It is. Huh. Well, I'll keep that. Also, you know what? I'm gonna detach the silencer. Cause this gun sounds a lot cooler without the silencer. Just listen to it sing. Ah. Alright. One pseudo giant down, one to go. Jesus. Taking caffeine tablets because I'm impatient. Let's hope the other one doesn't come back while I'm trying to take out the bloodsuckers. You can go to that little town over there. Almost looks like it's out of bounds of the map. Anyway, okay, bloodsuckers. Back to this. Alright, should be able to see them walking in the water. Hey, I saw them before I died. For all of 2 seconds. But, oh, there, I'm dead. You know what? Maybe this thing on full auto is more effective. Let's try it. Wow, okay. I just remembered why I turned full auto off. Because it makes your aim terrible. I really thought the shotgun would be more effective. Did I not just see it in the water? It looked like it was. Shit, I've got the wrong ammo type. Hold on. Switch ammo types. One minute, switch. Okay. Thought I had the other ammo type. Maybe I used it up. Not sure. Okay, I hit it. I think I went back. Probably best to run away immediately. Okay. One down. Yeah, run away immediately and then shoot. That's the way to go. Ah, got a hit off on me, you son of a bitch. I'll be fine. Oh shit, there's more. There's another one. Give me your jaw. Thankfully you stop bleeding after a little while. Very nice, and realistic as well. After all, your blood does... coagulate? Is that the word? It stops. Come on, come on. Come on. Jeez. What the fuck? As soon as I turned around and tried to sprint, the game crashed. Alright, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Also, the bloodsucker appears to be visible now, which is very strange. Where'd you go? Maybe it went invisible? I think it went invisible. It's got a couple shots off on it. Alright, got them all, no pseudo-giants in sight. I'm wondering if I can actually go back to Zaton over there. Let's go take a look. I'm assuming the bridge would need to be functional for me to do that. Did I just hear a pseudo-giant? I might have just heard a pseudo-giant. I wonder if I'd actually be safe from a pseudo-giant on this rock. I guess not from their ranged attacks, but probably from their claws? Seem to be safe. Yeah, pretty sure this is not gonna take me back. Oh. Never mind. Apparently it can. Good to know. I guess you climb up on the bridge and go back. How's my charge looking? Alright, need a new battery. Which I do not have. Need to remember to pick one up next time I'm in town. So let's grab ourselves an artifact. Let's look for the light that indicates where the artifact is. I don't see it. I know I saw it. Oh, there it is. Alright, let's go for it. I'm a little chunky. And much as I would like to check out the cement factory, which I'm most certainly going to do, I think too much of my ammo has been expended on the first pseudo-giant, so I'm gonna head back, sell the stuff, buy some more ammo, and then come back. Take some caffeine pills here. You know, one of these days, I'm just gonna blindly right-click on medication that I think are caffeine pills or something like that, but it's gonna end up being cocaine. It's gonna happen. It's 2 p.m. roughly. Very strange phenomenon. What the fuck was that noise? Oh, it's a pseudo dog. All right, I'm leaving. When the pseudo dogs show up for the party, that's when I call it a night. Oh my god, be quiet, please.
Подходи, брат.
А я пробил путь покороче. Реально, просто чесанул напрямик. Хоп, раз, два, туда-сюда. Все шифры насчет проходов через аномалии быстро выкупил. Тему проводнику загнал.
Fascinating. Thank you.
Как он теперь всех моим путем
выводит. Sure. Alright, so I'm thinking I should probably just sell the body parts I have. But I don't know if I should. Because I was thinking I should sell them to the scientists, but then it didn't seem like they wanted them. But I'll keep them just in case. I just buy myself a battery. There we go. You can take one of my grenades. Actually, I almost never use grenades. You can just take them all. Let's keep one of the good ones. Wrong way. Oh, yeah. Hold on. I forgot to sell my artifact. This isn't a stamina one, is it? Whenever I find a stamina artifact, I'm so gonna use it.
Здоров.
Yeah, I'll keep the silencer on me just in case I want to use it, since it weighs very little. But I don't think I want the grenade launcher. I'm good without it. Because I kind of need to repair my shotgun a little bit, maybe. Oh yeah, detector, gotta sell it. Aside from that, I think I'm good. Oh wait, this. Oh, body parts, right. Mechanics manual? Yeah, I'll sell that. Oh, it's at 97%. It's perfectly fine. It's not the one I need for the quest, is it? Echo? No. It's the Veliz, I think. Alright, I don't need the basic sewing kit on me, so I can go store that. I do need ammo. Shit, you don't sell ammo. At least not for this. Could have to speak to the doctor. What about the shotgun? Okay. Some shotgun rounds, cool. Also, I think I want to buy more frames to allow me to hold even more weight. Aluminum frames. Oh wait, titanium grid, that's a better version of it, isn't it? It weighs less and gives you a bit more. Not a huge amount more, but a bit more. Yeah, electricity resistance goes down as you would expect. Not by a huge amount, though. I think I'm actually gonna buy it. Yeah, I want to be able to hold more weight. Let's go for it. Beautiful. Like a freaking pack mule. So if I had them off... So combined, they allow me to carry... like 13 more? Probably if you offset it by the weight of them, it's probably about 10 more. Nice. Alright, speak to the doctor, get some ammo. Hope he has it, otherwise I'm screwed.
Ну вы как дети прямо.
Please have ammo. You have so many weapons, you gotta have... Yes. Okay. Armor piercing, right? Yeah. Needs standard round, 60 should do. Could use more shotgun too. Of course you got me covered. Okay, cool.
Будь здоров.
Go store my repair kit. And it's back to the cement factory. To face another pseudo-giant. That's for outfits. Okay, keep that. Yeah, I think I'm good. Yeah, I'm good. Oh, wait a minute. Universal weapon cleaning kit. Do not need that. Now I'm good. Wait, bloodsucker skins. Those are not supposed to be on me. Now I'm good. That allows me to carry about 20 extra kilograms on top of what I already have. Which is pretty damn good if I do say so myself. In fact, it's so good it almost wants me to carry another container with me, but I left those back. I left those back in Zaton or whatever the place is, so I'm not going back for them. At least not right now. Get some food. I am going the wrong way. Look at me, I'm a lean, mean, running machine. Right, so I'm looking for radio parts. But I'm guessing there's also probably at least one anomaly there. Just saw a boar. Oh, that's a quarry, isn't it? Yeah. Let's take a look down there. I just saw explosions. Gunshots. Nope. Local wildlife, as always. Alright, so swampy, toxic place, alright. There's gotta be at least one artifact down there, too. Okay, at least one more pseudo-giant. Whoa. Whoa. Is that a bandit? Okay, if those are bandits, where's the pseudo-giant? Maybe they killed it? I don't know if those are bandits. Let's find out. Will they shoot me? They would have shot me already. Are you serious? Okay, they're blind bandits. Or mercenaries, or whatever the hell they are, but they're obviously not happy with me. Well, they're about to see what I do with people that don't like me. I shoot them. Which might be why people don't like me. But I don't care. Could try my shotgun. Let's try my shotgun. It's almost certainly going to end horribly. And if my suit gets shot up, I am done. Hey, buddy. Hey, dude. Oh, is there another one? Anyone else? Okay. Not exactly the best example of the AI's intelligence there. Sorry, these mercenaries are bandits. They look like bandits. Yeah, they're bandits. Stapuka dynamite. Is that a glucose shot? Yeah, ooh, that's worth a lot. Glue tube. Guess I can pick up these weapons just in case they're in pristine condition, which I think is impossible. I'm pretty sure they never are. Oh my god, this thing's completely broken. Like, literally, it has no condition. Nope. Actually, hold on, I'm gonna throw you off. Let's try that again. Actually, I'll just push you off. Never mind, that's not gonna work. Fuck. Bye. I don't think this thing's gonna go through the hole. Nope. A ladder to nowhere. Can I climb it? Oh my god, I can actually climb the ladder to nowhere. What happens if I get to the top of the ladder to nowhere? Okay. This might be the best view in the entire place. Ew. That faraway asset is not supposed to be viewed with a scope. Also, you're definitely not supposed to look at that from up here. It's a ghost town. Oh. Anomalies. Anomalies. Maybe an artificate in there. Oh shit, I just realized. There's a radio. Is that something special? Oh god, oh. I was gonna break my legs there. Hello? Search box. Wait, that's a storage box? Empty batteries, woohoo. I'm so glad I checked. Ow. I think these railings just have solid collision. I don't think there's a hole through it. Okay, so I can just do a little zip line here, right? Probably not. Wait a minute. Can I go from there to there? Is that doable? That might be doable. In fact, I might even be able to go down that. yeah. Actually, this would be better. Some weird pipes, too. All bendy. Like worm. Let's go down here. It's exciting. Oh god! Don't fall through, don't fall through. These are spreading apart. They're spreading apart. So I think I'm gonna fall through if I go down the center. Okay. Oh. Oh. Still wondering where that other pseudo-giant went. Maybe they just rove in packs. I actually think I can go up there. That might even be the only way up. I don't know though, I see the inside is populated with stuff, so it looks like you might be able to go to the inside floors too. Let's give it a shot. Oh. Ow. Not giving up yet. Ugh. It's a basement. This looks like a bloodsucker lair. Whoa. What the fuck? Oh, didn't mean to fall down. Do they even want to attack me? They certainly look evil. Alright, let's explore up here first. Be a stash around here. Lots of entrances to the underground. All right. I think they do want to kill me, but they can't come up the stairs. Well, they kind of can. Where'd it go? This place is creepy. Alright, looks like this is the only way left to go. Huh. There's nothing down there. Alright, let's see if the normal way will get me to the roof. If not, I'm trying that route again. I didn't think so. Oh, shit. I didn't think so. I guess I do have to go that way. So I could probably come down from the roof, but I can't go up to the roof from here. Alright. That is so awesome. That's the only way up, is that incredibly precarious pipe. Adds a good element of danger and adventure to this. Alright. Alright. YOLO! Okay. There's one here. There's also a lot of electricity. Which is kind of funny, because I'm wearing all of my three things that give me less electricity resistance. It's not much, though. Like, if you look at this, look at how much is being added. Or taken away. It's only 2 bars. It's not much. Why are there shoes up here? Somebody took off their shoes? Stash looted. Leather boots. Okay. I'll take it. I wonder if there's anything over here. Oh. Kinda wanna check this out. Let's do it. Wait a minute, so I can just come up to the roof from here? Oh, whoa. Wait a minute, is that directly beneath me? Like, I see electricity. Yeah, I don't know if you want to go that way. I'm not sure if that quite touches the ladder, but... yeah. Okay, question is, what level is the artifact on? Is it here? I think it's gotta be down. Yeah. It's below me. Okay. Mission update to find materials for nitro. Oh yeah, I totally forgot about that mission.
Oh god!
I didn't see the light. totally forgot about that mission, honestly. I was just going on my own personal mission of getting an artifact. Okay. So, one zap and you're dead. Gotta be really careful. It's still below me, yep. Artifact is still below me. Computer! What the fuck? Oh, it's this stuff, isn't it? I think this stuff burns you. Yeah. It's like, I don't know, acid moss or something? Alright, there's some of the materials. How much do I need? You can give him what you already have, or try to find more. Okay, well, obviously I'm gonna find more. Box of transistors. Are there any damn it. Are there any stairs down here? Like, how are you meant to get down other than the hole? Oh yeah. It's locked. Okay. Down the hole. Let's go around. Don't feel like getting stung. And I just walked into it again. Fuck. Whoa. Oh. This place is just full of joy. Ow. Ooh. Come here. Fireball. How's my suit doing? It's doing fine. Textilite base. Bunch of parts here. What did I just pick up? A can of colophonium. Used for soldering. Oh. When in doubt, throw a bolt. God, there's still so many floors to get down. There's a ladder over there. Okay, looks like I can get out of here if I want. Take a look around a bit more. There are parts behind that. Can I avoid it? Nope. Mission update. Is that all the parts? Take all the radio technical materials you found in Nitro. Okay, so yeah, that's gotta be all of them. And I'm safe. Also, yep, it's pretty close to nighttime. 7 p.m. So it's time for me to get back. That was a damn successful mission, if I do say so myself. Still kind of creeped out by the disappearance of the pseudo-giant, but I'm assuming the bandits killed it, maybe? Although, to be honest, they seem so incompetent that I seriously doubt they'd be able of doing that. Be capable of doing that. Also, let's take a little diversion here and go to this little, like, dumping ground. Whatever the hell it is. Pretty good chance there's gonna be a stash there. This looks like it's full of places for stashes. This place looks like it's filled with radiation. Ooh, what do you bet there's a stash in one of these pipes? What do you bet? Perfect place for a stash, huh? Can I fit inside of him? So many places for stashes. There we go. God, it could be anywhere. Shipping containers. Side of the... Like the things I forgot the names of. Yes, even those. There's gotta be one here. If I don't find it, then I simply missed it. Strange place for a slab of concrete. It's almost like it's covering something. Huh. Maybe it's related to a quest. Yeah, I've got to be missing it. There's got to be one here, but... there's so many places for it to be. Ooh. Sounds like the wildlife just triggered some more anomalies. It's like a swamp. I see a bunch of toxic gas over there. What is that? Anomalous Grove. Sounds ominous. Sounds anomalous. Oh, my suit's fine. My weapons are fine. Don't need to repair anything. Just a simple sort job.
Aloha!
Aloha. Wait a minute. Fireball isn't one of the things the guy needs, is it? Meat chunk. Oh shit. Meat chunk and coal. Fuck. I already sold one of the artifacts that I'm supposed to give to that guy. Whoops. Meat. Medium armor repairs plus 5%. I'm actually going to keep those. Be quite nice for repairing this. Is there anything else I was going to sell? Or do I just need to store stuff? That might be it. I need to buy more. Need to buy another battery, though. Go through them like crazy. Okay, radio guy. Radio guy. Who? It's a technician dude. I think he's on the other side. Right. Here you are.
Oh, привет.
Here you go. Mission complete. Free labor on all repairs and upgrades for my favorite stalker. Oh, sweet. Who's that sleeping beauty? What? Senka? He's a professional drunk with extensive experience. Fascinating. Yeah, doesn't have the tools for this stuff. Ooh, can fix up my shotgun. Take down the weight, more reliability, more magazine size. Well, I'll definitely take down the weight. 3.59, sweet. Wear and tear on it's not really a problem. Magazine size, not really that much of a problem. Certainly wouldn't hurt, but no, I'll leave it for now.
Bye!
Store my boots. Oh, what the hell are you doing in here? Stupid pistol, gonna sell you. Got two silencers for this thing. I think one is all I need. Okay, I probably don't need two medkits. So I'll shove one away. Field cutlery. I think I'll sell that. I'd like a bit more shotgun ammo, actually. Snork leg. Didn't even know I had that. I'll just sell it, whatever. Gun. Was there something else I was gonna sell? Or was that it? I feel like there was something else. Empty battery. That wasn't it, but... whatever. What is this? Quick release system. Oh yeah, it allows you to dump your entire backpack so you can run away really quickly. and leaves it with a built-in like GPS location, and leaves it in a backpack on the ground, kind of like a stash. Super cool. Super cool idea. I don't think I'd ever care to use it though. Buy some food from you. Oh, the glucose shot. It is worth a lot of money. I can actually get more calories. Actually, can I get more calories for the same price? This food's actually expensive as freaking hell. This is more expensive than it was back in Zaton or whatever the hell the place was. See if the doc sells food too. Is it cheaper from you? You don't really sell food. I'm just gonna buy a shit ton of rounds.
Счастливо. Не болей.
It really pains me to buy food. I really don't want to buy food. But at the moment the only thing I have on me is a glucose shot, which is not much. Pack of old meat. Ugh. Okay, you know what? I want to know how this meat system works. So let me try to cook some stuff. Let me figure out how the hell to cook something. Need a stove. Alright, so this is low tier. What's high tier? This? Yeah, high tier cooking equipment. Gasoline, natural gas, kerosene. Holy shit, that's expensive. It's more expensive than what I can afford. Usable for cooking meats of lesser mutants. Okay, and I need some meat. High tier. Low tier. Oh, that's really shitty. That's better. Okay, let's see if I can cook up some pseudo dog. How does this work? Never done this before. Right, so I need fuel. Of course. Is it just charcoal? It says wood stove, so it's gotta be charcoal. Did I ever store any charcoal? I don't think I did. Pretty sure I sold it all. Yeah, alright, let's buy some. This could be way cheaper than buying food directly. Maybe. We'll see. Fuck, that's expensive. That doesn't sound good. It's like somebody just got mauled by a bunch of boars. Okay, charcoal and pseudo dog meat. So it's probably gonna use up one of these, I'm guessing. Also, an emission is starting, I think. Yeah, that's the sound of an emission.
Здравствуй.
Mm-hmm. Alright, let's see what it did to the meat. Zone produced. No, okay, so even if you grill meat, even if you cook it, it still gives you poisoning. So I don't think it's worth it. No? Alright, good to know. Well, on that note, I'm going to end this episode here. To the sound of alarms going off. Looks beautiful. So I hope everyone's enjoyed so far, and I will be back soon.